Hey guys, it's me, Captain Awesome, and big breaking news regarding the Deadpool sequel featuring Cable coming out in the future for the X-Men Cinematic Universe. Well, it's official, guys. We have our new director replacing Tim Miller, who directed the first Deadpool movie, and that is basically the director who will be directing the second Deadpool movie will be David Leitch, aka one of the co-directors for the John Wick movie, one of the most amazing badass hitman type movies of all time, and everything. And basically, yeah, he is directing it, and this is absolutely fantastic because John Wick was an awesome movie that I absolutely loved. I think it came out last year or 2014, I can't remember, but it came out one of those years, basically, but it was amazing, and obviously I'm very excited for the sequel. But back to Deadpool, all I can say is expect absolutely incredible action sequences. Obviously expect an awesome sense of humor and obviously a great story, because that's exactly what we get from this, you know, these directors, or should I say this director, basically, when it comes to certain action films. So this is going to be great. I think this is the perfect replacement for, obviously, you know, Tim Miller and everything, especially when it comes to the Deadpool movies, because the great thing about the John Wick movie was, even though it was, you know, obviously dark and serious and mature, it did still have a great sense of humor, it still had fun moments and everything, and obviously has incredible action. So basically I'm really happy with this news. I'm seeing a lot of other people are pretty happy to see with, you know, who's replacing Tim Miller, and I'm officially hyped and very excited for the future of Deadpool and, you know, the Deadpool sequel featuring Cable. So yeah, leave a like and comment for your opinions, subscribe for videos for more, guys, and bye.